often forget the bounty our former ma-
Is that so?
You! Don't touch that! It's ours!
Oh! Well, you can take it.
And as the all-seeing eye...
Don't worry, your belongings are in...
Might she be looking for work? Here is your reward.
I'm concerned about the vineyard disease. It's confined to Vertruse at the moment, but imagine if it spreads to all of Gus.
This crook has been screaming his head off for days.
First off,
we could hide.
Did you hear everything?
Right.
Thank you.
At last, a foreigner to trade with. All those merchants, they know nothing but crowns.
Why, the guard told me to stop looking.
But...
we are drapers. We are drapers.
I wasn't ready for my first encounter with the ghost pack. Not only did I nearly die, but I also became a burden for my colleagues.
Thank you.
we reward anyone who brings in outlaws, as you can see.
I just the lock is intact.
I broke my leg while trying to escape.
I'll tell you everything I know, if you give me some medicine. We've been digging together for weeks.
But when they saw my broken leg, they abandoned me without a second thought.
This inn is mostly a rest stop for travelers on their way to Marheim. Most people only stay for one night.
Might she be looking for work?
Needless to say.
Good.
Look at him.
We work for
won't. If you negotiate for us, we will pay you handsomely.
Look at him. These wretches have rushed at home.
It's a miracle.
my.
Come here.
Thank you.
please. I don't want to die like these.
Beast. No. Why'd you...
By the beast's fangs, you're right.
Well, we can't tell her none of...
Thank you. My concoctions can heal the most grievous injuries. Be sure to hold on to the vials after using them.
Thank you.
she be looking?
Here is your reward. Living in the swamp isn't always easy, but it's our clan's way. The elders say what doesn't kill you makes you stronger.
You won't find any plague remedies in this shop. Alizar refuses to give us any. Try the smugglers.
Thank you. Drusilla.